Algernon is here. In the town there lived an outlaw by the name of Fix's Man. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 94. Now a stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. An Arizona ranger wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. It was long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked down in the street. Folks were watching from their windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was bound to meet his death. Bound to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather, four bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have gone on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to mess the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to mess the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on